Okay, the name of this dance is Things I Believe. It's done to a song by Jimmy Wayne. It's off of Jimmy Wayne's newest CD, which is Sarah Smile. The dance is 32 counts, 4 wall, and it's a high beginner dance. In the dance, there are two small tags. There are 4 counts each. The tags happen after your 5th wall and after your 8th wall. So let's begin. What you're going to do, we're going to start off with the weight on our left, and you're going to step right side, behind, and heel, hook. Doing the same thing going to the left, left, behind, and heel, hook. From here, you want to do a Monterey with a quarter turn. So you're going to step your right foot, point it out right, bring it into your left, and then point your left toes out to the left. Hold for the next count. On the and count after that hold, bring your left foot in on the ball and then point your right toes out. From here, take your right foot and do the same thing again. Bring your right toes in and point your left toes out. To finish off this 8 counts, what you're going to do, you're going to do a sailor step with a half turn. So you're going to take your left foot, step behind the right, make a quarter turn, and then step forward with the left. From here, and then third set of 8 counts, you're going to step forward with your right, make a quarter turn, and now you're going to take your right foot, cross over the left, come up onto the ball of the left, moving to your left, and cross again over your left. From here, you want to do a 3-quarter turn over your right shoulder. So what you're going to do is you're going to step back on your left, that'd be a quarter turn, come up on the ball of the left, make a half turn, and stepping forward on the right. To finish off this 8 counts, what you want to do is just take your left foot and do a triple step forward. You're going to go left, together, left. To finish off the dance, what you want to do with the weight on your left, you're going to kick your right foot forward. So you're going to kick, ball, step. From here, step your right foot forward, pivot a half turn over your left shoulder, and then again, with the weight on our left, do another kick, ball, step. Kick, ball, step. From here, to finish off the dance, you're going to take 2 steps forward, stepping right, left. So let's do that with the counts. Ready? 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Step 7, 8. Begin again. 1, 2, and 3, 4. Now the tags happen, like I said, it happens on the 8th wall and on the 5th wall. So what happens is when you finish the dance, we'll be facing probably in this direction. So you just finished your walk. Our weight is on our left. And what you're going to do, all you're going to do is a rocking chair. So you're going to rock forward right, recover back onto the left, and rock back onto the right, recover onto the left, and then immediately you go right back into the dance. Right, behind, and heel, cross. All right? Again, the name of the dance, Things I Believe. The music is available on iTunes. The artist is Jimmy Wayne. Hope you enjoy.